As a team owner, add or remove members, manage team settings, and archive inactive teams. To add or remove members to a team, select More Options, the three dots, Manage Team. Select the X to remove any members. Change their role with the drop-down, or select Add Member. Add a member from within or outside your org. To add someone in your org, type a name. And if you're adding a guest, type in their email address and select the pencil icon to add a display name for them. Then select Add. Under Channels, add new channels or make existing channels visible for team members. Under Settings, fine-tune your team environment, add a team picture, and grant permissions for members and guests. Let people use @team, which notifies everyone on the team, or @channel, to message everyone in that channel. Then let people share GIFs and stickers here. If your team uses apps, manage them under Apps, and select More Apps to find and install other ones. At the bottom of your Teams list, select Manage Teams for more team settings. Select More Options on the team you want. Delete the team will permanently delete it from your Teams list, along with all hosted channels, conversations, files, and the Microsoft 365 group for this team. Archive Team will mark the team inactive while keeping the team's mailbox, calendar, site, and files. And you can restore an archived team by selecting Restore Team. And that's how to get started as a team owner.